Vonleh, Knox, Hardaway, Emmanuel, Vonleh, Cantor. There we go. What is Simmons' primary position in NBA 2K19? Really? Point guard? Wow. Which NBA honor did Simmons receive in his rookie year? Oh, there's two questions. Huh? EKMC. Oh, so this is on here. Cool. Boy. Huh. All right. Moodaway, Hardaway, Knox, Vonleh, Cantor, Robinson, Trier, and him. Trier and Dotson are interchangeable. So I will start with Dotson for speed. Automatic because I don't really want to go crazy. I need to have a thin way to four. On 2K Sports. I can see. Cantor is a big. What the hell was all that shit about, Trey? Demon, you ain't gonna overpower me. Oh, whatever. Okay. Let's get to work. Hey, we screwed that up. Well, at least nobody else knows we're here. Countered. In front of them, that's all you gotta do. You reached, that's okay. Oh, look at this Oh, Cantor, what are you doing missing the dunk? Enos penis, Gunter! Stay on him. Stay on him. Oh shoot, no. Pause. Good job, Kevin Knox. Mm. I'm walking right in. Oh, that was a bad pass. No, you shoot two. There you go. Ina's penis. Oh, really? You let Trae Young get in there? Got him!
What's the report?
Two more trapper barges spotted in the strait.
So we go after them.
Oh.
One day, you're gonna pick a fight you can't win.
Penis, the penis, canter.
My dear warlord, how go your plans to conquer the world?
Rimmel, my old friend, thank you for coming.
A year since Drago's defeat, and no further along with your dragon army, I see.
You can thank the young chief of Burke for that.
Stoics, boy.
And here comes Deshaun Dotson.
Killing dragons, not retrieving them. Grimmel, that idiot boy has done all of the work for you, gathering the dragons in one place. Why bother me?
Because the flock is protected by a night fury.
Not possible.
will follow the Alpha, so we'll pay you to capture him and bring the flock to us. We even have your favorite bird.
Canter!
When all is said and done, this young chief will bring me the night you wear. They don't have a leader, just a boy. They come. This is Berk.
Oh, Nakilia. Dotson with the floater.
Not just the nest, Hiccup, but a land from which all dragons come.
Even night furies?
Especially night furies.
Those are scary.
Don't you worry. One day I'll find the hidden world and seal it up. So the people and dragons will fight no more.
Oh shit, wrong button.
Oh, alright. You do know it's not a chew toy, don't you? Is this what you want? Oh, do you want this leg? Do you want my leg? Yeah, okay.
Canter is unstoppable. Got it. Oh, no. Mitchell.
Well, sailors are known for tall tales.
True. But what if it's real? It could be the answer to all of our problems.
How? By moving the dragons there?
I gotta do my substitutions.
Seriously.
Nakia comes in. Mudia comes out. Arway comes back in, Vonleh comes in, Mitchell Robinson comes out. That first quarter.
Oh, how dare you? That was a low blow. No, no, you are not giving away. Okay, okay, you win, you win. You always win.
You know you're tricking me into.
Uh-huh, right.
Ooh, you just got burnt, bitch. And one. Oh, my God. All right. Perfect.
What do you mean gone? Vanished. Just in there.
What do you think?
Stub your ears. No dorsal plates.
What a night.
What's gotten into you? What is all this slobbering and panting?
Isn't it obvious?
I think that's a no.
I gave that to him.
Okay, that's just sad and weird.
Yeah, you better do something.
Seriously, I'd rather shovel poop all day than watch that. All right, let's head back to the woods and see if we can find it.
Good idea. Privacy. It's boy talk.
What?
Let's go work this out. So, wanna get married?
No.
Good news. I've been to two weddings. I crashed both, but none as high profile as this one. Lots of pressure. Judgment. Not just by me.
Look, we talked about it. We are not getting married.
Cold feet. I've seen it before. Don't worry, little Hickey. Right here. Wait, Hickey? No, I've seen the
one. Oh, I messed that up.
Everyone has that doubt. That not so subtle disappointment. That longing for something more than you. You need to focus.
Ah!
Who be is your best man, your spirit guide, if you will. You'll learn to embrace your inner Viking.
Bollocks.
Show these naysayers, which there are many, that you're more than just a malnourished grunt with bad hair, strange teeth, and a twig for a neck.
You're really bad at pep talks. Stop letting these insecurities get the best of you. Everyone's watching you.
No, sir. Not in my house. No. You don't come in my house. Dotson, come out. Kevin Knox comes in.
Don't move a muscle. Someone's here. He managed to slip past our scouts and lay a trap in the woods.
It ruined boy talk.
Let me out. Slow down, Goddard. Let's get a search team on the ground. Scouts in the air. Toothless and I will fly the coastline.
Yeah, I wouldn't advise taking Toothless anywhere, Chief. I know this handiwork. Grimmore the Grizzly, famous back where I'm from. The smartest dragon hunter I ever met. Well, next to me, of course.
He can't be that smart. He left his trap unmanned.
Nothing's accidental when it comes to old Grimmore. He lives for the hunt, to get inside the mind of his prey, to control his every choice. It's all a game to him.
Well, he doesn't know who he's playing with.
Yeah, I've dealt with this guy before. Don't underestimate him, Hiccup. Not my words. He'll be back.
Then we'll be waiting for him.
I gave it to him. You want to go off the pick. Dude, you really got to not go up that high on that five pick and screen. Didn't box out.
He changed his mind.
Look where that got him. So let's get this one. I am the Night Fury killer. I wanted every last one but yours. You are going to give me the dragon.
I will never give him up.
You wish dragons to be free among us. History has shown that we are the superior species. What if word of your misguided ideas were to spread? It would be the undoing of civilization as we know it.
Oh, what are you guys doing?
Look out! seen that species of dragon before.
Come on, Bricker, 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 Bricker.
Did you miss the part where we almost died? Have you seen my house? This is a new kind of enemy, and I underestimated him. Now that's on me, but I will not do that again. We're Vikings. We don't run from a fight. At least I don't. You might.
I agree with Hiccup. We haven't seen the last of Gribble. He's a predator. Single-minded and patient, he won't stop until he gets what he wants.
I'm with Eris. We have to take this threat seriously.
Brimble is just a sign of the times. Our enemies are getting smarter, more determined. We're not just overcrowded, we are exposed and vulnerable. Short of full-blown war and risking everyone we love, I don't see a way of staying here any longer.
Ah!
If we want to live in peace with our dragons, we need a better plan.
So, what are you saying, Chief?
I'm saying we have to disappear. Off the map. Take the dragons to a place where no one will find them.
And where might that be?
He's talking about a quest for the hidden world.
The hidden what?
Out to lunch.
My father was obsessed with it when I was a boy. He made notes and maps.
Oh, I slacked. I was looking.
Tucked away somewhere beyond the edge of the world. It may be the solution we need. We are dragon people. It's where we belong. Look, I know this is our home. My father left me to protect it. But Burke is more than this place. We are Burke, the people, the dragons. I say Burke is wherever we go.
I'm with him. Who else?
Can't catch a shoot. Can't leave him open, dude. Give that to me, I'll take it. Great. Had a hole in my lip and I spilled my drink on my controller.
What you picking up on, bud?
Well, you gave it to me. I'm gonna take it.
Night furies can't survive in the cold, so they have to run north. They're trying to put distance between themselves and enemies to the east and south.
I refuse to let Young beat me up.
Fly long distances without rest.
I just refuse to allow that to happen.
Therefore, they've gone.
Can it snow anymore? Nothing I know of. Let's see how we're doing here. Let's see what they say. Knox!
Yes. Where's your love of the hunt? I thought
Mitchell.
You have your prize.
Knox.
Just allow me a few more days to enjoy.
Mitchell.
I have dearly missed it.
Sherian Prince. Vince Carter with the fader. Knox. Dotson. 69% field goal, 46, 18 to 22, 18 assists, 6 assists, 6 steals, 5 steals, 8 blocks by me. Not bad. A strange little man.
It's not your fault you have the body of a Norse god. I myself have the same problem. Yeah! Blacksmith's stall goes right here. Yeah! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hold on, gang. I said make camp.
Did you see them?
Not build a new village.
Die and made you cheat. What?
No, I refuse to let Trey Young beat me. That's all I care about. Nope.
This place is real. There's nothing more stubborn than a mob of tired, hungry Vikings.
Well, I guess this could work as a base in the meantime. It's defensible. Hidden. All right, you can stay.
Say hello to new map. Let's get building
until Tupus and I find the hidden world.
Can we lose the whole honking goose thing? It's hard to imagine wedded bliss.
Oh, wow, I messed that up badly. Just stay on Trae Young.
I should head back to make sure we weren't followed.
Great idea. I'll go with you for protection.
Whoa. You're far too important here.
Yeah.
I'm so worried about Trae Young going off.
Be careful.
I wish it were possible. I fear it can't last.
Don't cover me. I'm going to shoot it all day with Hardaway, baby. Hardaway, baby. Hardaway. Hardaway.
Find a way. I just... I only ask that you think about it.
Do you still think I'm crazy, or...?
Let's just say this whole idea is very... Yet. I just hope you're right about this.
Not in my house. Oh, you dirty, dirty. Got him. Whoa, 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 back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Stop jumping like idiots. Come on, Cantor. There you go, Cantor. Good job, penis keener. Ain't no one gonna back off on Cantor. You can't stop Cantor. Good job, Timmy. Eight to 12, 66, 18 points. 2 for 4 on threes. Whatever, Trae Young. 8 points. Got a couple timeouts to burn, so I get my other guy some things. Mitchell Robinson, 19 points. Come on, guys. I messed that all up.
Oh, someone hasn't slept.
Yeah, well, that light fury won't let me within a mile of her. And neither of us will be getting any sleep or finding the hidden world until Toothless takes over.
Hey!
What do you think of that? Yeah.
Yes, I am.
You tried this once before. He didn't want it.
Well, until now, he didn't have a reason to. Right, bud?
Dude, you just can't do that with Cantor. Inside the gym range. Kevin Knox and Anthony Trier are coming in. Ballin'! Stop that. Bella, Jordan, Harold, Adams, Keenter. Ballin'. Thank you. ballin'. Give it to me wide open, I'll shoot it. Oh, whatever. Ballin'. Canter! Whatever! Substitutions. Tequila goes shooting guard. Mude goes point guard. Knox goes to small forward. Nope. Knox does not go to small forward. Try Canter. Comes out for Vonley. Ballin'! Come on. Chin up, Hickey. Puff out that chest. Move that butt to the left a little bit. Why'd I do that? Hello, Steve. Mitchell. Mitchell. Oh, what is the assist there again? Let me see. Keela Robinson. Robinson with the hook. Moody's back in. Oh, come on, Moody. Ah! I was thinking we should split up. Just Why'd I do that, Double Punk?
First rule of the hunt. Separate the prey from its pack. You've just removed yourselves from the equation. Why are you doing this? Really? I didn't think you cared.
Well, unlike you, when I was a boy and I came up on a Night Fury, I killed it where it slipped. That simple act of courage made me a hero in my village. So I decided to kill every last one. Bringing real peace to the people of this world. Until you came along, preaching that dragons are something other than thieves and murderers. That nonsense dies now, starting with you.
But you have dragons of your own.
Thieves? They're dragon killers, drugged into obedience with their own venom. Not even your precious alpha would control them. They serve me, and only me. Allow me to demonstrate.
We watch it.
Huh?
We watch it.
Dragons. What?
Is this
a
version of it?
Yeah. And one. Oh, nope. I just tried to jump for the free throw line. That's off. What? You got all your stuff on? You got your hat on? Hello? You have to have wear a hat. It's cold outside. How cold is it outside? Yes, I snowblowed. No, you can't, Steve. You can't go outside. It's negative 14. You'll get sick. Nets, Celtics, Bucks, Heat. What the fuck? Oh my god.
Everybody stay put. We will get Roughnut back. Don't worry.
Worry? If they're stuck with Roughnut, I'm more worried about them.
Why the long face? I mean, what?
I mean, they're staying close, I mean.
Totally lost his chance. That ship has sailed, boy. Sorry. And Hiccup is practically married to that roundhead Astrid. But Snotlout and fish legs, they're basically my hand. I just can't choose, you know? Snotlout's a beefcake, but almost too pretty, you know? Sometimes I think he's more in love with himself than me. There's only room for one beauty in this relationship. Fish legs would keep me alive longer if I had to eat one of them stranded on some glacier somewhere. But he never shuts up about dragons. Don't you hate when people never stop talking?
Yes,
it's so boring. Can't we just feed her to your dragons? What do you have to eat around here? I'm allergic to fish. You should know that. That's all they have in that stupid new one. Too many clams. They're like little mouths with slimy food inside that's already chewed, like the way Mom used to do it. Until I turned 12, she was like, chew your own food, and I was like, no, I don't like it.
Most annoying creature ever to cross my path.
Aww. Oops, you let the dragons out. I'm gonna get you.
I'm
gonna get you. No, this one's gonna get you.
Take him his own! Please! I beg you! The death creepers will come to full for dinner.
Ew, you feed your dragons. Dragons?
No!
Where's your bathroom?
That's off. Doosh! Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Get up, get up! Ballin'.
We're gonna be doing a full substitution. Moutier out. Crawford, Gordon Lee, Dotson, Alejon, and Cornet. How many time minutes do we get in there? 29. Rom said 20. As long as she got 20. Look at that. He only had 4 rebounds. He can't have 14. By the way, 17 points. Same thing he averaged last year. Dotson 6 points. Moody has 6 points. 12 assists, though. Nikhil had 12 assists, but 4 turnovers. Cornette? And one? Nope. Okay, cool. Catch and shoot. God damn, dog, shut up. What is your problem?
It's okay, bud. You belong there with her. We don't. And that's all right. We'll find a way to be.
I did not mean to do that.
That's it. How did you escape?
I annoyed them till they let me go.
Wait,
What?
Were you followed?
Killed him.
No reason for her to die, too.
What are they doing? They could totally take him.
Not with her life on the line.
Save your breath. The only alpha they respond to.
Week one, game one, killed him.